Fourth-generation HIV test false positive. Hello folks, it's Mark Medicals here teaching you about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV transmission. Question, do you know that not all HIV positive results are accurate? In this video, you learn about the following. 1. What is a fourth-generation HIV test? 2. HIV false positive causes. 3. Can a fourth-generation HIV test be wrong? 4. Fourth-generation HIV test false positive. Without any further ado, let us dive into get answers. 1. What is a fourth-generation HIV test? As you already know guys, we have around 3 methods by which you can test for HIV, and using a fourth-generation test kit is one of them. Any HIV testing method that can detect both HIV antibodies and HIV antigens is called a fourth-generation HIV test kit. Examples are ELISA or EUA, and some CLIA or ECLIA test kits. Fourth-generation HIV tests are also called combo HIV kits. 2. HIV false positive causes. For any HIV testing done, the causes of false HIV positive results include, the test could have detected antibodies of a different disease like hepatitis B, syphilis, EBV virus, flu, human T lymphotropic virus, systemic lupus erythematosus, etc. Also, flu vaccines have been seen to cause false positive HIV results. Other causes are, the laboratory technician could have mislabeled or misread your results, your blood sample could have been contaminated, and so many others. Continue watching to hear the 3 cases of false positive test results from research papers. 3. Can a fourth-generation HIV test be wrong? Yes, these tests, just like others, can also go wrong. Here are 3 cases where a fourth-generation HIV test kit went wrong. A research paper from AIDS Research and Therapy dubbed Spectrum of False Positivity for the Fourth-Generation Human Immunodeficiency Virus Diagnostic Tests reported on 3 cases where these tests gave false positive results. The first case was a 33-year-old man presented with tender lateral neck swelling, cramping abdominal pain, and night sweats. This guy tested positive on Abbott Architect HIV antigen antibody fourth-generation screening assay, but later tested negative on multi-spot HIV-1 and HIV-2 antibody differentiation assay, and the HIV RNA test was also negative. The second case is a 52-year-old woman who presented with 3 weeks of skin rash, enlarged lymph nodes, jaundice, and increasing abdominal distension. This lady tested positive on Abbott Architect Protein 24 antigen antibody assay, and also tested positive on confirmatory testing by multi-spot antibody differentiation. The lady asked for a repeat of tests and was found negative on HIV RNA testing kits. Want to know the third? Continue watching. 4. Fourth-generation HIV test false positive. Here is the third case when a fourth-generation HIV test gave false positive results. This is interesting but scary. The doctor who worked on the second case got injured while working on the patient and was started on HIV treatment called PEP medications. The doctor on the very day tested positive on Abbott Architect Protein 24 antigen antibody assay, and also positive on confirmatory testing by multi-spot antibody differentiation. But, the doctor tested negative on HIV RNA test kits. Subsequent follow-up tests for both the doctor and the patient using the fourth generation started giving negative results. As you can see guys, fourth generation testing kits too could give false positive results just like in the 3 cases reported.